is on gate. They're off from the outside. Hot hitter rushes out for the lead. Out in the middle of the track is What a Monster. The Black Ace away third. Metal Butler at the rail fourth. Around the first turn, What a Monster is rushed up to take the lead. Draws away by 2.5. Parked on the far outside. Hot hitter is now second. A Black Ace moving third. On the outside is Tijuana Taxi fourth. Metal Butler fifth. Moving on the outside, that's a Sample Fella sixth. They're at the quarter pole. What a Monster leads it. Hot hitter moves alongside to challenge for the lead. They're about a quarter mile and 28-4. The hot hitter takes the lead a full length. What a Monster back to second. Tijuana Taxi third. Black Ace fourth. Metal Butler fifth. Sample Fella sixth. Striking Forces seventh. A General Star eighth. Oil Strike and the trailer is fully flying. They're in the stretch coming to the half-mile pole. Hot hitter and Artery Fillion lead it by an open length. Along the inside, that's What a Monster. On the outside is the Black Ace third and going up to Tijuana Taxi at the rail fourth. Metal Butler picks up cover fifth, the half mile a minute flat. Around the clubhouse turn the final time. Hot hitter shows the way by a full length. Black Ace on the outside is now second. What a Monster at the rail back to third. Metal Butler with cover fourth. Tijuana Taxi fifth. Moving on the outside, that's a Striking Force sixth. The far outside, General Star. They're at the three-quarter pole. Hot hitter in command by a full length. Black Ace is second. What a Monster third. Rushing up on the outside, Striking Force is fourth. Three quarters and one, 30-2. Around the final turn, Hot Hitter has the best of it, a full length. Black Ace is second. Striking Force on the far outside third, with What a Monster back to fourth. General Star fifth. They're in the stretch for the finish. Hot Hitter along the inside leads it by two. The rest of the Messenger field is chasing. They're not going to catch the Hot Hitter this evening.